Hey guys, one of the things that I wanted to talk about before I go to my talk in Bathurst is that going to a regional area, you need to be able to communicate with them on a level that you're not going to piss them off and try and have some sympathy for their plight. So they also live in a regional area, as I spoke about, but they're going through a major drought. Sure, we've got the drought in Sydney and everyone's lawn's dead. Who gives a shit about lawns? Lawns will come back. These people's lives are at stake and their daily existence is being put under threat by the thought of how they're going to survive. What's going to happen in the future? Should we stay here? What do we do next? These are terrible things to have to think about every day. How are we going to feed the kids? So I'll go out there tomorrow with a sympathetic point of view. Hopefully be empathetic, tell some jokes because I'm really funny. And from there, we want to make sure that we get the message across that there are services out there that can help them. And it'd be a great idea if they could utilize those services. And if they need help, please speak up. And guys, always remember, look after teammate.